And new at 5, a skier has died at Eldora after crashing into another person on the slope. It happened around 11 o'clock this morning. Eldora says the mountain was not crowded since it's a weekday and that the victim was wearing a helmet. And we are making calls to learn more about the skier the victim collided with to see if there will be any criminal investigation.